Hello students, today we are going to see the chapter current electricity, in which we are going to start the problem. The storage battery of a car has an EMF of 12 volt. If the internal resistance of the battery is 0.4 ohm, what is the maximum current that can be drawn from the battery? Given here is EMF is equal to 12 volt and internal resistance is 0.4. The problem is asking you to calculate the maximum current. To calculate the current, we have the formula I is equal to E divided by R plus R. So in this case, you need to calculate maximum current for which the load resistance R will be 0. Then this expression becomes I is equal to E divided by 0 plus R is equal to E divided by R. 0 plus R is R. Now substituting the values, E is 12 and R is 0.4. So 12 by 0.4, if you take, it will become 30 ampere. That is the maximum current, I max, is equal to 30 ampere, is the final answer. So please share this video to others also.